India for employees so that they can contribute to society around them. Prayas had driven multiple projects in specifically areas like education, health and sanitation, women empowerment and community services.
One such initiative was the school adoption project. The school has no drinking water, library, science laboratory and had badly maintained infrastructure. When CODA India made decision to commit the betterment of the school, the Prayas team volunteered to work in identified areas to create a learning environment for children.
I got opportunity to research and source fiction and non-fiction books for the children. Being a part of the process brought a sense of satisfaction and positivity in me, as the books would stimulate children's imagination and expand their understanding of the world.
It all starts with the curiosity, with question, with an experiment, with a look of wonder in their eyes. We at CODA always try to innovate to improve science, and we have developed STEM lab for children to inspire young and innovative minds. I'm proud to be a part of this in CODA.
We renovated all the sanitation facilities, provision of drinking water, decorated classrooms with the themes to excite the students. It was a joyful experience.
CODA is committed to sustainability, and we brought sustainability to school by installing solar panels. I felt more involved in contributing our commitment to be climate, land, people positive by 2030.
Health camp helped me to instill in the children the habit of having nutritious food and importance of good health for their overall development and growth. The experience overwhelmed me as I shared the tips and nutritious supplements with the parents and the teachers.
I'm fortunate to see the entire transformation of educational facilities in the school. It's fabulous. And then after, the happiness which I've seen in the eyes of the kids, it's priceless.
The transformation increased the number of admission and won the best school award. The passion of Prayas team bought the transformation, which brought smiles and excitement to children and made the CSR team happier and proud to be a part of CODA.
Prayas team has been inspired by the quote, "Work for a cause, not applause. Live life to express, not to impress."
या शाळेची खूपच दुरावस्था झालेली होती. कंपनीने आम्हाला सर्व बाथरूम्स मुलींचे आणि पिण्याच्या पाण्याची व्यवस्था करून दिली. त्या कंपनीने एक सुंदर अशी रंगरंगोटी करून सर्व वर्गखोल्या ह्या बोलक्या केल्या आणि त्याच्यामुळे आमच्या विद्यार्थ्यांवर खूपच परिणाम झाला आणि त्याप्रमाणे आमच्या विद्यार्थ्यांची संख्या ही खूप वाढत गेली.
रायगड जिल्ह्यात आदर्श अशी शाळा निर्माण होईल असं प्रयत्न केलेला आहे. मागच्या वर्षी आमच्या शाळेलासुद्धा एक उत्कृष्ट असं पुरस्कार मिळालेला आहे. याचं खरं श्रेय आम्हा सर्वांचं आहे, पण कंपनीचं सुद्धा याच्यात मोठा मोलाचा वाटा आहे. शैक्षणिक सुविधा तसंच वाचनालय, प्रयोगशाळा, संगणक लॅब, विद्युत सुविधा या सर्व बाबी CODA केमिकल कंपनीने पूर्ण केलेल्या आहेत.
दिस इज वेल फर्निश, वेल इक्विप, ऑल ग्लासवेअर ॲपॅरेटस आर प्रोव्हाइडेड बाय द CODA इंडिया लिमिटेड. Thank you, CODA India.
We thankful to CODA India company for providing such a nice, good facilities for our school. I wish all the best for company's progress.
Thank you, CODA India.